Hey guys, today we're going to be checking out the Nintendo Amiibo Super Smash Bros. Rob Famicom Colors Amiibo. I actually picked this up at the same time that when I went to the EB Games and found Bayonetta 1. I also found this one right here. And I know this particular release is not one of the newer Amiibos, but it was one of those figures, the Amiibos, that if I was to hand select certain characters that I would want to pick up, I may not collect every single Amiibo because that would be crazy, but certain characters based on my childhood would be ones I would want to pick up. And I always saw Rob. I just never grabbed, I never picked him up. I think he was about $10. He wasn't super expensive. There's what it looks like on the back there. You can level up to 50 as friend or foes. Amiibos join the battle. Again, yada, yada, yada. Let's go ahead and get this opened up. Now, Rob was also available, I think, in classic colors too, which are a little bit brighter. And he was also released with Mr. Game & Watch and the Duck Hunt dog, which I didn't end up picking up. I kind of regret it, because like all of those characters were all pivotal, specific characters that I grew up with when I was younger. Yes, no cuts away for this. We're going to go get right to the Amiibo. So here we have Rob. He debuted with the original Nintendo Entertainment System. There was a Rob pack that basically came with Rob the Robot and the games designated for Rob, and then your NES console and controllers and all that good stuff. Never picked up the original Rob. I think by the time I picked up an NES, I picked it up with the World Class Track Meet, which had the running mat, also came with the Duck Hunt, so it came with the light gun. So not bad. Like, I never owned this accessory for my Nintendo, but certainly I have some fond feelings of remember seeing this guy when I was a kid at my local Toys R Us, where they used to have, like, one long glass cabinet with all, like, the Nintendo accessories, and Rob was there, and I think he was actually doing stuff at the time. They might have set him somehow to demo, or I don't know, but he was moving around, and, so yeah, that's my early memories of Rob. He's got some nice details on it. On the front, you've got Family Computer Robot. And on the back, which is really neat, an on and off switch. Now, currently he is on, so I hope he's not going to want to start moving discs and tiles and stuff around. He's got some decent enough color, too. Kind of favoring more of a creamier white, not quite a stark white, a cream white. And he's got some nice dark cranberry, almost burgundy colors in his arms and on the bottom base of the actual robot. Everything on him is obviously not something you can move. It's just a staction collectible. The little connecting cable here from the base to the top there. The front head kind of looks like Johnny Five. I don't know which came first, Johnny Five or Rob the Robot, but I would love to see the two of them battle. I think Johnny Five from Short Circuit would win, just because Johnny Five's also got a laser. You can't really beat that. Rob would be like grabbing a disc and moving it over. Johnny Five would just basically bring up his laser, zap him. That would be the end of it. Some nice detailing though, nice overall sculpt of him. I like that they've got him in kind of a motion moving pose, rather than his head being just straight forward. It kind of looks like he is in the middle of doing something. You can't really see it, but they've actually detailed the base, so it is still, which you can barely see, it is still the Smash Brothers top here. And there's the bottom, where you've got Amiibo made in China, Nintendo down below, and everything else like that. Just for a small comparison, just because I just recently looked at her, there he is next to the Amiibo Bayonetta, the new Bayonetta here. Just so you can see how one sized figure, this guy right here, stacks up to Bayonetta. Bayonetta, obviously a lot, proportionately, she's a lot smaller. From a standpoint of an Amiibo, she's a lot taller than Rob. But she should, of course, be like way up here. But these are great looking pieces. Even if I don't necessarily plan on using them in the game, I'm not a big fan of Smash Brothers. I never have, never really will be. There's something about Smash Brothers I just don't like. But what I do like, though, is amiibos. Even though I don't necessarily use them in-game, there's something to be said for the collectibles themselves, where I just like putting them on display in front of my Nintendo games. So, like, my Nintendo games... Well, I've done a collection video if you want to check that out. All my Nintendo games are on a shelf, and I've got my select few amiibos standing in front of them. The Rob, again, always one I wanted to pick up, just never picked it up. And through impulse buying of getting the Bayonetta, which I guess really isn't impulse buying, I did want to get the Bayonetta, but the impulse was finally caving and getting Rob the Robot. I kind of wish, though, I had picked up the 3-pack that had the dog and the Mr. Game & Watch, but maybe through my travels, I may see that 3-pack and still pick that up as well. Today, though, we were checking out the Nintendo Amiibo Super Smash Bros. Rob in Famicom colors. Not a new release, but for a pickup, he's new to me. If you guys like this video, certainly hit it with a like. If you haven't a chance to subscribe to this channel, what are you waiting for? Hit that little subscribe button down below, and you won't miss future videos coming to this channel. Also a fan of Nintendo Amiibos? Yeah, me too. There's a playlist there just for you, where you can go back and check all the other Amiibo figures that I've done on this channel. That sounds great, doesn't it? It does sound great. Cooly schooly. Let's go Cooly. That just last part just fell apart. I was hoping for something better than that. Cooly schooly. Let's go Cooly. I don't know. We'll stick with that. As always, guys, thanks for watching as you always do. I'll see you next time.